Yo, what is up guys, it's me Cherdleys over here. Welcome back to another brand new video. So today we are going to be playing WWE 2K18, and it is Team KSI versus Team Salt Papi. So the first match is N&A Production versus Ben Azelart, I guess. So yeah, let's go. Alright, so it's target, so let's go. Alright, so it's time to use this energy production Swingler.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. From my ring. Weighing in at...
Alright, so I skipped the entrance. Now it's a bit nice live. So comment down below your predictions. So yeah. Alright, so it started, so let's go. So comment your prediction, I guess, so yeah. Alright, nice reverse for the new productions. With a nice kick. So I'm being in a new production, I guess, so yeah.
Connects with an E-drop.
So, yeah, okay.
Feeling the effects of that
right.
For a while. Nice. And there's the neck breaker.
Alright.
Flattens him with a clothesline. He delivers a hard clothesline.
Alright.
And he's heading back in.
Hey, what? I can't reverse? Oh, okay. Alright, so... Alright.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Again, and he's tired.
He hits him with a face buster. Huge move right there. Targeting the all back right. Of the neck now.
Alright. Alright, come on, enemy. Nice. Alright, finisher. I can do a finisher now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. The end may be near.
Alright, nice. Finisher, enemy.
Boom. An emphatic right, finisher. This could be it.
Come on,
can he do it here? Well, I thought he had a pin for sure. Just needs to do more damage.
All right, come on. All right. Ooh, okay.
Just a brutal backbreaker right there.
Oh, no, too late. Is it good? I can reverse, alright. Ben Azelart is a nice hit to end the progression. Man, progression is getting pulled. Ooh. Alright, that hits.
And
the progression
reverses.
Ooh.
He's too quick for him there.
Ben Azelart with the reverse.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Nice. Alright.
Look at this!
So far, I don't think the wrestler is losing. I mean, so I'm being in your production, I guess, or...
Made him pay there. He hits the clothesline. clothesline. He can do it here.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Nice kick out there.
The flying forearm, and now apparently needing a better look.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Who's this? Where's my person? Blue Dallas. Oh, man.
Oh, and it's a reversal. His clothesline finds the mark.
Blue Dallas.
Swing and a miss. That was strike one, two, and three.
Oh, my God.
A starting to shake a bit here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point. I can tell you with all certainty,
with such authority, we may be looking at our winner here, guys. Can he end it quickly?
Oh,
this singles contest has a victory.
All right, so Ben Azelart wins against N&A Production. So, yeah, Ben Azelart is the winner of the first match. So, yeah, let's go to the second match. The second match is... IDubbbz
is trading, that was a big pinfall victory right there.
All right, guys, so we started, so let's go. Alright, now it is Cherdleys. So I'm being IDubbbz.
And his opponent.
Alright, started, so let's go. Come on.
And now he goes for it a second time.
All right. So I'm being eyed up, so I guess I am. So don't forget to subscribe and like, right? So yeah.
Put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Nice.
The clothesline finds the mark.
All right, IDubbbz is tired.
Like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
All right, nice.
Oh, what a DDT! Wow, can't waste any time here. This is it. His signature slam. Is that it? Is it over? That'll knock you silly, that's for sure. Could this be it? Kicks out at 2.5.
Man.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Alright, guys. Before you subscribe and like, so yeah.
Nope, that one misses. Boy, that was tough. you that. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He can do it here. Kicks out the nick of time.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Nice.
And he goes for the pin. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
All right,
no,
come on.
No, he reverses it. He may have discovered his favorite move.
Come on, go.
Signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
All right, just waiting for Cherdleys. Come on, get in. Bro, I just can't get in.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Oh, come on, bro. Bro, I can't get in. Come on, IDubbbz, get up. Bro, come on, dude.
Well done. He's in trouble.
Oh my God.
Ready to close here, guys. What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out cold. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Come on, ref.
Flies from the top turnbuckle with the missile drop kick. Oh, come on. Don't have it end like this.
Alright guys, IDubbbz swing. Alright, so IDubbbz swing. Now let's go to the third match. The third match is Dr. Mike versus Alex Wassabi, so let's go. Alright guys, so it started, so let's go. Oh my God, this is
hard. At 188 pounds, Dr. Mike.
Oh well, we had a feeling this could happen. And we are going to start this
early. Oh my
God,
boy. No. Oh man. Dude, why Alex Wassabi just ran over on Dr.
Mike? Simply reminding him that he's here.
Bro, why did you press the R button?
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
Come on, Alex. Just waiting for Alex to get in.
Advance from him there. That was all
Bro, what? Come on, dude. Come on, that, bro. Come on, dude.
And he hits the axe handle.
Bro, come on. Nice. Alright, nice. Nice shot. Clean shot by Dr. Mike. Alright, so yeah. So don't forget to subscribe and like, or this or yeah.
This guy's a machine.
Please subscribe, or I guess so yeah. For more videos.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nice.
Nicely executed. That changes the entire complexion of this match. Big miss for him there, and he'll likely pay for it here. Here he goes.
All right.
And there it is. This might be it, guys. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Come on,
to get the fans off their feet.
Bro, come on, bro. Nice. Okay, Dr. Mike is tight. Right, come on, dude.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Nice.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Alright guys, so Dr. Mike win. Now let's go to the next match. The next match is Jay Swingler versus Austin Mcbroom. Alright guys, so yeah, let's go. Alright guys, so it started, so let's go. First play, alright guys, so. Alright, so now it's Austin Mcbroom. Alright, now it's done, so the match has started. Sorry about that, Nish.
Neutralizes him with an elbow.
Alright, come on, dude. Come on, Jay. Alright, come on. Bro, I just pressed the button. Alright, nice.
Shut down with the axe handle.
Come on, Austin, get up.
You might have it.
Nice.
DDT! Looking good now, guys. Yeah, pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
Alright, combine.
Come on, come on.
Going for broke. With such authority.
Nice.
Is heating up now. That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back.
Oh, man. All right, come on.
Got the reversal. Clearly on a mission here.
Come on. Come on, Jason.
Nobody home for that one. No kidding. There weren't even any lights on. Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Get up.
Come on, toughen up. There's a one-man gang in there. Whoops, not even close. What was he thinking?
All right, now it is finisher.
And if he hits this, this one's over. His signature
nice.
Slam. No doubt about that one.
Come on, pin. All right.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
All right. So the fourth match is Jay Swingler wins. So the next match is FaZe Temperrr versus Ed Matthews. All right, guys. So yeah, let's go. All right, guys. So it started. So let's go. Alright, here is FaZe Temperrr. Alright, now it is at Matthews. Alright, Ed Matthews hands versus done. Now the fight has begun. The fight has begun.
A clubbing clothesline. Well executed clothesline.
Oh, come on, bro.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Right.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. It's clothesline after clothesline. And there it is again.
Alright, so FaZe Temperrr win. Now the next match is JMX versus Leveon Bell. So let's go. Alright guys, we'll start, so let's go. Here comes DMX. Alright, so I skipped the entrance, now it's the Leveon Bell. Alright, so the match has started, so let's go. Break, nice.
Now that one well scouted. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Nice.
Here's his chance to win this. Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body. Can he do it here? Oh man, I thought he had him.
Oh man.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Broken? All right.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough. Big miss for him there, and he'll likely pay for it here.
Come on.
By a large margin on that one. Wow, he's better than that. That misses the mark. That wasn't even close.
I'm just hitting him outside.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys. Running out of time. That one misses big time. Better luck next time. Made him pay there. From what we've seen and heard tonight.
Oh my god, bro. Oh, that's a draw. Alright, so I guess it's a draw. It sucks. But yeah, let's go to the co-main event. The co-main event is Slim versus Taylor Holder. Alright, guys, so yeah, let's go.
Thank you. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Ooh. Ooh. He's able to sidestep there. Sling blade!
Oh, stomping away. Metal rope forearm on point.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now. Avoiding contact.
Now that's a bell ringer.
And a kick. He's getting a little battered now.
Getting air with that forearm.
Strong. And will this be it?
One, two,
big kick out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Sling blade!
Ducking out of trouble.
Another reversal. Picking up steam here.
Oh, and one miscalculation turns the tide right back around.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Oh!
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Here he comes, sliding back in. He'll head to the ring.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh, forearm connects.
Oh, and a reversal.
Caught with that forearm. Big elbow drop.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Isolating the arm. He moves just in time.
Kick lands.
Ooh, kick finds it. Ooh, stinging kick.
Ooh!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Oh, and a kick out, a kick out, a kick out.
What an incredible match we are witnessing. Able to parry that one.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
That's a good job. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Mounted palm strikes.
And now he's giving you all.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
He was elusive there.
Seated drop kick.
He switches it back around.
Sling blade.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
With the reversal. Oh, nice. And this is gotta be it. And he only stays down for a one count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
A kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He takes control. Oh, what a kick. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, what a kick.
Clearly waiting for that.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
What a corona!
He thinks he has it.
Wait, 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 wait.
The road the official never saw it.
My goodness.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
Tell me why you started a fire. It's burning up in my head. Why do I always tell myself that it's not over yet?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 200.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that.
Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moonsault. Shoulders down to the count.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Caught by the back elbow. He deflects it right back.
What a poop. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He steps foot in the ring again. Rough landing.
Just one step ahead.
Turning the tables. Buster.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face.
Steered clear of that.
Big kick. Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh my God. The springboard attack fails to land. Quickly, the cover. Kick out before the refs count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup. And the electricity of this from the middle of Kinshasa.
He's taking some good hits.
He thinks he has it.
Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Connects on the kick.
And he barely evades. Oh, heinous knee to the face. Oh, what a kick. Shoulders down. A kick out to stay alive.
That was a long two count there.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Knee drop. He can end it here. Launches a shoulder up in time.
He can't let that discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Meet him at the pay window.
Cover. There's two. Oh, he kicked out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. Oh, God, that hurt.
Back first.
He manages to escape it.
Caught with the boot.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Boom, what a punch.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Drop kick.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice. Does he have him here? A defiant kick out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
stiff kick. Makes him pay with a counter.
See a kick out there.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's trying again.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Pin. Amazing.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Two, three, oh, he got it. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Nightmare. K-S-I.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.